Hello friends, welcome back to the Kushal Vlogger channel, and for today's vlog I have with me my Maruti 800. So for today's vlog I am going to show you all the modifications done within this vehicle. Not very much of a modification, you could say repairs done in this vehicle. So this is a 1998 model Maruti 800. The cinematic shots I have already done it yesterday, so today I'll show you the entire vehicle, how it is from inside, outside, everything. So friends, the changes done within this vehicle are mainly the rim. So you can see this is a new wheel cap for this vehicle, and apart from that we have spray painted the inside like how it comes in the latest version. Usually it will be blacked out in the old models and all. And apart from that, new bumpers actually. So the bumpers are brand new. The tail lamps are old, the same old tail lamps, whereas the headlights are brand new. You can see, looking at the headlights, they are brand new. And earlier we had lights over here and all, which has been removed, and this bumper also is new. And the paint on the vehicle, that is also brand new. This is the original paint of the vehicle, you can see. So those are the small changes done in the vehicle. Small but costly, as this vehicle is a bit of a vintage, you can see. So apart from that, in the inside of the car we have gear. So the gear, people can observe, it's coming blur. Sorry, I couldn't focus on that. So there are only four gears and a reverse, so that's a bit disappointing. Apart from that, the vehicle has run a lot, so we have changed the odometer, speedometer, it's a new. And apart from that, we had clocks over here which has been removed and new one has been placed here. And the dashboard also is new and furnished one. Even this is new, the dashboard, the above top box or anything like that, you can see. Even this is new. And earlier the sound system was here, now it has been placed here. So you can see the space in the vehicle is quite a lot. So I'll just show you. So you can observe, there's enough headroom for me. So nothing like that, sorry, the key. So there is enough headroom for me and I can drive it easily. But I'm not so good in gear vehicles because it's been a long time I have not driven a geared one. Especially this is not a power steering vehicle, and only power brakes are there, that too we put power brakes. Whereas power steering is not there, so it's very difficult. You feel like a truck, you are turning here and there. So like that, lots of problems are there. And apart from that, you can observe these things are new here. You can see another new one over here and another new one over there. And back also enough space is there. And here and there it's polished beautifully. So this is also new. So a lot of new stuffs are put so that the vehicle looks good, it looks nice, all that stuff. Even the wipers are brand new, so that's a good thing. Whereas the JBL system at the back, which you might have seen in the cinematic, it is old, it's nothing new in that. And the Pioneer system, the music system, that is also old. And earlier we had the self or auto changing horns in this, that system was there, but now we have removed it because that's actually disturbing, not so good also. So I'll show you the sound system at the back. One minute. So a bit of problem here and there because the vehicle is old, it's just too difficult to open the boot, sorry, it's very difficult to open the boot because the you can see here it's a old model. Literally you can understand how old this is. You can see how it is flowing out over here, and we just put this recently, so all those problems. So we have a Pioneer system here, three, and the one and only JBL's 150 watts of system. So that gives a very 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 superb voice. So that is also a JBL system, like that is amplifier I guess, so which helps in the sound. So you can see the vehicle is quite open, there is nothing. Earlier tint was there, we had removed the tint recently, and lights also, extra lights are removed. So sorry, it's very difficult to close the vehicle, and I'll just show you the sound now, 1 minute. So friends, the thing is I couldn't maintain the so I'm doing my videos these days in the in a DSLR, so it's quite a bit, so it's quite difficult. 1 minute, I'll just on the audio. You can hear the sound system, it can be quiet, quiet, loud. So it's at the back, I showed you the JBL, the woofers. So there's no separate control, only a plug. Just put the plug and the sound comes. So heavy, heavy sound comes. So in a 800, doing this much is actually great. That too by my uncle. So I am truly enthusiastic by this vehicle. So you can see it's the old model, everything, nothing's new in this vehicle. And the gear system also, first, then second, then third, then fourth, and then reverse. So the reverse goes completely back. So that's all the gears are there in this vehicle. So friends, I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to like, share, and comment this video here and there. And also remember, I'm thinking of doing a reaction video soon. So I'll try out with all that. So please wish me luck, and please don't forget to like, share, and comment the videos. Until next time, bye.